is definitely like something out of a Lemony Snicket novel, because for it, last week seemed to be a series of unfortunate incidents. We are counting down the days until the Great American Bash, so that man will face Triple H for the WWE title. But one has to wonder, just how much is Ed thinking about the WWE title tonight? The one thing for sure, he's got to get completely focused on Triple H, or else that WWE title is out of his grasp.